Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Teagan.
And today, thanks to the folks at Playfair, we got this huge box in the mail. I have no idea what is in here, but if you don't know what Playfair is, it's being presented by Toys R Us and Spin Master. It's in New York City, and it's being called the Ultimate Experience in Toys and Family Entertainment. If you're in the New York area, there is a link down below where you can purchase tickets. Unfortunately, Ben and I and Teagan aren't going to make it this year, but I think they sent us a little bit of Playfair in this humongous box. Are you ready to see what's in this box, Teagan?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's open it up. Okay. Holy smoke.
What do you see, buddy?
We got a couple.
Nothing?
Couple posters here.
Whoa.
It's a little goat.
It's a little marshmallow.
Yeah, it says marshmallows.
Look.
Oh, I see. I'll pull everything out. Don't worry. Let's see. Poliwog Pond. I'm not sure what that is. It's in a little envelope. I know, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, we got a shirt in here.
Ooh.
Ooh. Look, what is it?
Nice.
We got some slime food coloring kit.
Ooh.
If you're going to order those Toy Fair tickets, I guess we have a coupon code.
Oh.
We're considered ambassadors.
Nice.
If you want to save $5 off, just enter all in caps the coupon code BINSTOYBINS with an extra S at the end. BINSTOYBINS.
Nice.
So that will save you $5.
Wow, that's a good deal.
All right. What do we got here? We got a book. The Love of the Bingle Lancer from Polar Press.
Ooh.
Dancers, Lancers, and Romancers meet in this pasta-filled poetic fairy tale.
Ooh, a new book.
Now, if you've been eyeballing this.
What is that?
No.
All aboard the train to the Imagination Station. This is VTech. What is this called?
Roll and Roar.
Animal Train.
What? Weef! Boo!
All right, so what I think I'm going to do here, I think I'm going to put the box on the floor and just pull things out and put them on the table.
Okay.
Okay, I think the table's going to get very crowded very quick if we keep.
All right, let's readjust and we'll be right back.
Oh, this is cute. This is a My Little Pony Blanky Tails. It's like almost like a sleeping bag, but it looks like you have a mermaid, or I suppose in this case, a sea ponytail.
Oh my gosh, that's adorable.
I have to check this out. I thought it was just like a fleece blanket, but look.
Oh my gosh. That is so
Teagan,
funny.
Teagan, you can pretend to be like a mermaid.
Teagan, you can pretend to be a sea pony.
That's adorable.
That is so cool. I could use it.
Okay, next up, we have the Playfair exclusive vinyl figure. Play all year with Playfair's official vinyl. So, take a closer look at this. I guess this is the mascot of Playfair.
Oh.
Oh, there he is. Playfair seems so much fun.
I know.
Hopefully one year we're able to get to it. There he is.
That's cool.
Okay, let's see what's in the box next. There is so much in here, it's ridiculous. Connects. Wear them, shape them, collect them, and connect them. It kind of reminds me of rainbow looms.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, we got some grocery gangs.
Ooh, collector's trash can.
I got my phone.
Oh, Teagan! Teagan!
Look what came in the box.
Whoa.
A Pygmy Pop.
What's inside it?
What's inside it? We'll open it in a minute. I know you love those, huh?
Okay, this is some sort of card game. Twisto City is a card game where players make each other perform completely original tongue twisters and ridiculous voices.
Wow.
Okay, I mean, I have to keep this off to the side, and when Jenna and Ryan come over,
mm-hmm.
This would be a pretty fun one to play. Mm-hmm. Oh, we got some official slime glue.
Ooh.
It's a full game to play this.
All right, we got Wacky Links. These are interesting. They kind of remind me of, like, the barrel of monkeys.
Oh, yeah.
I guess you can, like, attach them all together. Light stacks, creative 30. Oh, these are like lighted bricks, illuminated bricks. Try me. Okay. Oh, look at that.
Oh, cool.
I want those.
Oh, yeah. We'll those soon, buddy. We're still going through the box. Okay.
He loves pick me pops.
What is it? We're getting these boxes.
Alrighty.
Ooh.
Oh, look at it. It's a little fish.
Another one.
Okay.
And the two picky pops.
Yeah, these are the big ones, huh?
Real big ones?
Here you go, buddy.
What a kitty cat.
Yeah, you got a kitty cat and a fishy.
And this one.
You already opened it. I'm opening up your other bags now. Here's your lanyard.
Whoa.
That you could put your fish and your cat on.
Okay, Mommy.
You're welcome.
Oh, thanks, Daddy. I got the fishy and kitty cat.
Whoops. You have Giggles the Clown Fish. Can you pick up that little piece right down there?
Okay.
We have Giggles the Clown Fish, and we have Dollop the Kitten. Oh, it's Guggles. Guggles the Clown Fish. That's so cute. And you also got a little Dollop charm.
Yeah. That's sweet.
Isn't that sweet? Here you go, bud.
I still can't get over how much is in here.
Okay. Look. Two
kitty cats. We have Soggy Doggy.
Another Soggy Doggy.
We did a video on this a while ago, so we'll definitely be donating this one at Christmas time.
Yes.
What else we have? We have Balloon Animal University.
Oh.
The Pro Kit. Giant bag of pro quality balloons, a durable air pump, instruction booklet, and video tutorial access.
Oh.
I've never been able to make balloon animals.
Me either.
So maybe we need to go to Balloon Animal University.
Maybe.
Okay.
What?
All right, next up. Oh, it's another VTech.
Oh.
A little tablet.
Nice.
The 2-in-1 Leap Top Touch.
Oh, I bet someone would like that too.
Meow, meow.
Oh,
numbers? Yeah. Okay. Oh, we have Legos.
Lego! We have the Heart Lake Summer Pool.
This is from the Lego Friends line, 589 pieces. Woo-hoo! Ben will have fun putting that together.
Yeah, I will. I love Legos.
Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, the sweetlings. We saw these at Playfair.
I can make a new sweetlings now.
Yeah, you made like a sample one, but it kind of got smushed.
Yeah.
Over the course of the day. Yeah. These are so fun. That'll be a good crafty bin video.
Yes, it will.
Kitty.
I love that.
All right, what do we got down here? You can make like a little pixelated emoji.
Oh, neat.
Ooh, lots of little crafty stuff in here.
Yeah.
MeeperBot 2.0 download and drive. Tall Tales, the game of infinite storytelling. What happens when the unicorn and a cow find themselves in a dark cave on a deserted island? The story is up to you.
Oh, another fun game.
Five different ways to play, ages 4 to 99. Imagination required.
Nice. I guess we have some games for game night.
I know. Well, hold on to that. What else we have? Speaking of games, we have the fish food game.
Fish food.
Another Goliath game. I'm the talking fish with a little perk. I keep track of the score and do all the work. Feed me a worm and I'll spin. And away I'll spin, get rid of them all, and you will win.
Ooh.
So a fish game.
That sounds like fun, huh?
Yeah,
More of the pixel art.
Oh, nice. I think I'm going to have fun with those.
Let's see. From Playmates. Oh, we have the Ben 10, like the
communicator watch.
The Omnitrix.
Mm-hmm. Which I believe we have already.
Oh, did we do this one already?
Yeah, so I think we'll add that to our donation pile for Christmas.
Morph. super light. What is this? It looks like almost like a...
Like kinetic sand?
A but little bit, kind of. Yeah. Oh, it looks like it's like stretchy, maybe.
Oh, maybe it's like a... Is it a cross between like kinetic sand and slime?
Morph gets fluffier the more you play with it.
Oh.
That's interesting. Go, go, looks like these are more of those links.
Okay.
PJ Masks.
PJ Masks.
Look at that.
Look at that, bud.
PJ Masks Rival Racers Track Playset.
Wow.
Zooms around the loop. Catboy, Cat Car, and Night Ninja Bus included.
Whoa.
That's crazy. Okay, and we're down to the last thing.
Okay, and the last thing is?
Thrill Rides connects the Web Weaver.
Ooh.
I think it glows in the dark.
It looks like it.
Roller coaster building set.
Ooh.
So this is officially everything that was in the big Playfair box. Oh my goodness. So I think there's just a little taste of what they're going to be showing off at Playfair. There's going to be so much going on. I wish we could go, but I'm very grateful that they sent us the big box to give us like a little taste of what's going on there. So if you're in the New York area, definitely go check them out. And if you do go, let us know how it is down in the comments. I guess there's going to be a lot of festivities there.
Yeah.
Teagan, what do you want to play with first?
That.
You want to play with the PJ Masks first?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I guess we got to get to playing here.
Yeah. Make them play.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. As you can see, we have plenty of new stuff to review. You don't want to miss anything. And you can also check what we're doing every day on our daily vlogs. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!